miniseries Faces in Places offers a unique view about the mind, hope and wishes of young people anywhere in this world. Faces in Places is non-political and non-racist. The TV series Faces in Places travels around the world and gives those a voice so others can share their stories, their hope, pain and wishes. In this order, Faces in Places can make this big world we all live in a little bit smaller and shows we are not alone. While some young will spend hours and hours daily on the internet or video games, the other person spends the same time walking to get water or going to a distant place for work or study. Each person shown will have in some way an instinct to survive or to get higher up the ladder, while the other one will maybe find a small boat and escape to one of the many Western countries. Again, the facts are the motivation for a better life. So again, we are not that different. Faces in Places is in urgent need for sponsors such as airlines to donate at least some tickets. Places we can't reach because of the shortage of financial means, we like to ask other young journalists to interview young local people and send us the video. So please, visit our website and like our Facebook page and support us. Help us to get the stories to be told. Thank you.